Hello, sweet friends. It's Angie, and welcome to the Bumblebee Farmhouse, a place where I hope that you can find a little bit of inspiration to make your house a home sweet home. Today's video, I will be taking you guys up with me to Janesville, Wisconsin, and we are going to do some antiquing. So if you have a little bit of time and you'd like to stay a while, I'd love to have you over here at the Bumblebee Farmhouse, where you are always welcome. Before we get into the antiquing portion of this video, I am going to wrap up a gift for my mother for her upcoming birthday. If you guys just want to check out the antiques, go ahead and fast forward to the 3 minute and 20 second portion of this video. I want to thank Tim Star for sending me out this bag. They contacted me and let me choose any bag that I wanted. So what I thought of was getting something for my mom. Her birthday is in another week. Mom, if you're watching this, by the time this is aired, you had already gotten your gift. So I really hope that you're enjoying it. If you guys are interested in this bag or any other bag or product, I will go ahead and link the information down below where you guys can shop, and I'll also leave a discount where you guys can save some money. I already own the larger size of this bag, and I remember the day that I got it, my mom's eyes lit up, and so I thought, I'm going to get my mom a bag that's the same style. It's like a bowling style bag, but a little bit smaller. My mom's petite, she's 4'11", and she's got a much smaller frame. I really like all of the details on this bag. It is quite spacious on the inside. There's plenty of pockets, and it does also include a strap. So there is stamping all around this bag, like on the handles and on the gold hardware, which is actually really pretty. On the zippers, on the inner lining of the bag, there's some stamping as well. The bag is lined with canvas, and it has sort of like a leather piping and trim all around it. It's also got gold hardware all around the bag, and also on the zipper, as you can see, that is also stamped. It's got markings all around the interior of the bag and also on the inner corners and on each side of the exterior of the bag. I'm just going to flip it around and you can see it, that it's on both sides. And again, here on the bottom, it's got stamping all along the gold hardware on the bottom, and then it's got the stitching on the bottom as well. I like that the little hardware is on the bottom. It kind of gives it feet. So I'm just going to go ahead, pack it back up so I can wrap it up and make it all pretty for my mom's birthday gift. Now, I have no idea how to properly wrap this, so I was actually watching a tutorial on YouTube or TikTok, I can't remember which one, on how to get an idea of how to wrap it to make it look pretty. So I'm watching a TikTok video on how to get it wrapped with the ribbon. I'm horrible at wrapping stuff, but I just wanted to show you this gorgeous bag, and I will go ahead and link all this information down below where you guys can shop if you're interested. Now let's check out some vintage treasures up in this antique mall. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, friends, if you made it all the way to the end, I want to thank you so much for hanging out with me here today at the Bumblebee Farmhouse. I hope you guys had fun going antiquing with me and looking at all of the beautiful things that you can cozy up your home for the autumn season or all year long. So I hope you have a wonderful day, and I want to thank you once again, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!